You're perfect to me. Hey! Happy Sunday, summer Sunday, Sunday to relax, Sunday to unwind, Sunday for just to chill out, do whatever you want to do. Still summer, the heat is, it's on, so it's time to enjoy, well, for my New Yorkers, to enjoy the weather, because, you know, Florida is still hot. Henny, hello, welcome to Muévete al Ritmo, Move to the Rhythm. Rafael, ¿cómo estás? Luna, mi bene Luna, espero que hayas escuchado tu mensajito que te mandé a mi fan desde siempre. Hello, guys. Wow, estamos activados hoy. Mario, hi, mamita. Peter, hello. Welcome. How is your Sunday going? How is everyone doing? Tell me. Ahí sí quiere mandar un saludito. Hey. Manden un saludito, a ver, alguien especial, si estás de cumpleaños, a special shout out to Richie. Happy birthday, broski. I know it's coming the 15th. To all of my Leos, happy birthday. And, you know, it's time to party. Oh, I'm loving the likes and the hearts. Thank you, guys. It's an awesome day here. Oh, gracias, mi bella Luna. Luna, tú sabes que a mí me fascina. Ay, esos corazoncitos. I love it. Luna, tú sabes una cosa, que yo soy amante de la luna. Siempre he sido y yo creo que siempre lo voy a hacer. I'm a fan of the moon. All I need is a big telescope. I need a telescope to, you know, stay in tune with the moon, especially on full nights, on full moons, full nights, on full moons. ¿Cómo está? How's the weather in New York? I know I see a lot of, a few people that I follow. They are at the beach enjoying that summer day in New York. Hello, Jeanette. How are you, hon? And felicidades a mi gente dominicana que están celebrando el desfile dominicano en Nueva York. Así que en la sexta avenida, creo yo, it's probably over by now, but congrats en tu festival. Espero que la hayan pasado súper bien con todas las carrozas. Hello, Pete. Hey, guys. Oh, my goodness. We are activados hoy. How? Love it. I love it. So one of the things that I was saying that, you know, here in Florida, all the kids are going back to school on the 21st. So it's that time again. It's that time to get them ready mentally and physically. Go to sleep early. Wake up early. Take showers early. Right? Hello, Pete. Well, hey there. Okay, hey. Hola, amiga, ¿cómo estás? Janet, te mando un beso. So, quick question. Let's see. Let's see what you guys... Well, no, this is more for my ladies. Ustedes saben que Romeo Santos acaba de sacar su nuevo álbum llamado Golden. And hay una canción en su álbum que se llama Bella y Sensual. Bella y Sensual. Bueno, que en esa canción sale Daddy Yankee y Nicky Jam. So, ¿cuál de los tres tú te irías a pasar toda la noche o todo el día? ¿Romeo Santos, Daddy Yankee o Nicky Jam? That's a tough one, right? If you have to choose between Romeo Santos, Daddy Yankee and Nicky Jam, who would you choose to spend, you know, a day? Now, let's see, my fellas, who will you choose if they, you know, gave you a chance to spend a couple of hours or a day with the hottest ladies? Well, of course, J-Lo. Who else? Who else is the hottest lady? J-Lo, Rihanna. ¿Y quién de mis latinas? A ver, amigas, ayúdenme. ¿Quién de mis latinas? Una que esté también buena, como dicen los hombres. Mario, your wife is in the hospital. I'm sorry to hear that. Hope that she feels better and that everything's okay and that she comes out soon for you guys. Hey, Iris, hello. Saludos, saludos. What song? Oh, you would go with Rihanna. Okay, Pete. I see. I know Rihanna is, you know, is something that you have to handle. Rihanna's a hottie. Oh, my God. Oh, you know what? The chick that plays Wonder Woman. Yes, you're right. I think she is a very beautiful, very sexy woman. I have to find out. I have to find out her name. Let me see what her name is. Para ver, mis mujeres están muy calladitas. ¿Cuál de los tres, con cuál de los tres te irías? ¿Con Romeo Santos, Daddy Yankee o Nicky Jam? Nicky Jam. Who would you go with? I want to know. Escriban ahí. Right over here, your comments. See how's it going. All right. And also, if you live in Florida, next Saturday, August the 19th, Revolution Dance Company celebrating the 8th anniversary. And it's going to be at the Italian American Club in Hollywood, Florida. It starts at 7 p.m. There's going to be food, music, performances, DJs, all types of dance companies that are going to be doing their thing. They're going to be performing. So don't miss it. If you love music, if you love to dance, and you want to learn more. Oh, my goodness. Hey, I'm loving those likes. Thank you, guys. So this is an event you cannot miss. And if you're not in New York and you live in, I mean, if you're not in Florida and you live in New York or another state, don't worry. Whenever you come to Florida, you can still check Revolution Dance Studios, all right? So like I was saying, next Saturday, 19th, mark your calendars. You can still buy your tickets. Go to search on Facebook, Revolution Dance Studios, and you will get all the information. Gachi Salco Nuevo is going to be performing, my guys. DJ Rivera and DJ Danny Diaz is going to be there as DJs. A lot of dance companies are going to be there dancing. I'm going to be there. Of course I'm going to be there. Just show up. what else? It's just going to be a night full of fun. So if you're able to come next Saturday, and if you're here in the Florida area, please go. If you want more information, hit me up, send me a message. I'll let you guys know. Vamos a los mensajitos. Hey, Jenny. Oh, you're having a baby. Congratulations. Oh, boy, girl. Oh, oy. God bless. Being a mother is not easy, and labor is, whew, I know. Labor is not easy. Rafael, un besote. Me imagino que estás cansado de la rumba de anoche. So, congratulations. And talking about babies, I also want to give a big shout out and congratulations to Tito Puente Jr., my friend, who became a grandfather again for the second time in this. It's a baby boy. Así que, bendiciones para ti, para tu familia, and a very Rosalie, a hot mamacita. She's a beautiful grandma. And everyone in your family. Trabajando, of course. Igual que yo, no hay descanso. Aquí trabajamos los 7 días. It doesn't stop, right? Can't be loved. Oh, Bob Marley. Could you be loved? Mm-mm-mm. Can never go wrong with some Bob Marley, baby. Bueno, mis chicas, no hay comentarios. No me han dicho a quién elegirían. A Romeo Santos, Daddy Yankee o Nicky Jam. Yo estoy en que Romeo Santos y Daddy Yankee. Pero yo creo que me voy a ir con Daddy Yankee. Me voy con Daddy Yankee porque ya está madurito, seriecito, más experimentado. you know, Romeo is all good looking. I love the height. I love his height. But, and he's talented. Nicky Jam, igual, a cutie. But I don't know. I think I'll have more fun with Daddy Yankee. Que me oiga mi marido, que me oiga. It's okay. I'm sure he would love to spend a day or a night with J-Lo. I know that. And what's, and he has another one. She's an actress. What's her name? So, you know, it's okay. We're not jealous here. Oh, you're Murray, you're having a boy. Oh, congratulations. I hope you send pictures. I would love to see baby pictures of the baby boy. Bendiciones a ti, a tu esposa. Babies are a blessing. They are. They are. I have three boys in my house. I love them. I love them. Pero me vuelven loca. Yo no sé qué. Los varones tienen mucha energía. Jeez. They're nonstop. I need a break. Hello. Tono, hello, ¿cómo estás? Roberto, nice. Hello, Lina, ¿cómo estás? Mamacita, ¿todavía estás de paseo? ¿Cómo está Luz y toda mi gente de Colombia, de Medellín? Los adoro. Aquí estamos trabajando como siempre porque no hay break, no hay descanso. No hay. A mí me pone reggae y yo me voy. Yo me voy en las nubes. So it's hot in here. I definitely would love to just, after here, just go straight to the beach. But, you know, let me stay here at home and just unwind on my Sunday night to have a good time. Whoa, oh, oh. 2 months later. Hoping everybody's having an awesome Sunday with friends and family, enjoying the heat, ese calorcito que nos hace, you know, gozar, tomar unos refrescos, you know, y mejor si son bien, si son, ¿cómo se llama? If they're frozen. Nothing wrong with a nice margarita, piña colada, frozen on the rocks. With this heat, woof. Yo, swing. A ver, vamos, vamos. Oh, your baby's name is Moises. Aw, that's a beautiful name. Beautiful name. Good luck. I hope everything works out y que salgan, que nazca sano y bendecido con muchas bendiciones y con mucho amor, okay? Bendiciones para tu baby, para Moisés. Aquí lo vamos a esperar con los brazos abiertos, right? Swing. Exercise. Ya casi. No sé si estás en sintonía, pero ya casi es hora de decir goodbye. Porque van a ser las 7 y después de mí sigue DJ Lacaris all the way from NYC, my city. Love my city. No matter what, it's still the best city in the world. You could take the girl out of New York, but you can't take New York out of the girl. That's not gonna happen. I always have to represent two places. Guatemala and New York. And of course, America. America, the greatest. Like I said before, I'm not in politics. I don't love politics, but, you know, we have to maintain America, the great, with respect, no matter your religion, your skin color, no matter where you're from. We're all Americans, and it's our responsibility to keep America the greatest nation in the world. Not with hate, not with discrimination, but with love and respect. I'm proud of him, Broadway. Just some. Vámonos, my babies. Give me a second. Nos vamos. Bueno, mi gente, y nos vamos hasta el próximo domingo. Gracias por tu sintonía aquí en Muévete a Ritmo. Y nos vamos ahora con DJ Lacaris. Until next Sunday. Goodbye. God bless. Nos vemos. Oh, you're sorry. Oh. Good luck, good luck. Welcome to the world, Moises. Qué bello. Graham, hello. Juan, hello. Welcome, welcome to Muévete a Ritmo, Witcher Girl Live with Mabel. Aquí estamos gozando en tremenda gozadera. Enjoying a summer, this hot Sunday. Vamos con un reggaetón from DJ Locorious, all the way from NYC. Es un secreto. Ah, no, no, no. Mis muchachas, mis mujeres hoy están muy calladitas. Muy calladitas están. Corazón de seda. Te lo tengo que poner, mamá. Next time. Están muy calladitas mis mujeres. No me han comentado ninguna con quién se van. ¿Con Romeo, Daddy Yankee o Nicky Jam? O tal vez tienes un actor favorito, I don't know. ¿Otro cantante? No sé, están muy calladitas. ¡Wow! ¿No quieren que los maridos vean con cuál de los tres se va? Oh my God. Ya alguien me dijo que sí, que se van con. ¿Con quién? Con la actriz de Wonder Woman, right? Están muy calladitas. What's going on, my ladies? Muy, muy calladitas. Bueno, como saben, la semana pasada les había dicho de que iba a tener a Tito Puente Jr. Lo iba a entrevistar hoy, pero como se convirtió en abuelito por segunda vez, no pudo estar conmigo. And he's all over the place. He is traveling all over the place. So I'll keep you guys posted when our interview is going to happen. But like I said, August is going to be a month of interviews and different things coming. So stay tuned. Who else is joining me? Rita, hi, honey. How are you? Hope everybody's okay in the family and the kids. Are you getting your kids ready? Because, you know, August the 21st, they go back to school here in Florida. It's that time again. It's that time for me, too. I gotta get my kids ready. Gotta get all my boys ready. Oh, and if you weren't listening to me on the radio station, remember last week I told you guys that I was gonna challenge myself in not eating meat for a week. And I conquered. I did it. I had no meat, only vegetables, no chicken either. Just, you know, vegetable salads. So a little bit challenged trying to figure out, you know, what to cook, what to eat. And of course, I got tempted because I had to cook separate meals for my boys that include meat and chicken. So the smells was kind of hard. But I stood strong and I did it. And the difference I noticed was that I have a little bit more energy. And of course, since I'm only eating light things, I'm constantly want to eat something and drink, you know, water and stuff like that. So I'm going on my second week because I know 1 week is not gonna cut it. 1 week I'm not gonna see major changes. So I'm gonna go for my second week. Not bad, right? So if there's a challenge that, you know, you're kind of scared about, I was kind of scared or skeptical about this one, but I did it and I conquered and now not bad, not too shabby. So if you guys can, you know, challenge yourself doing something different that you don't think you can accomplish, you might surprise yourself. You might end up doing it and conquering it. So, not bad. Saludos, Nancy. ¿Cómo estás? Jerry Santiago está presente. Hello, ¿cómo estás? Joan, hello. No, Johan. Johan, hey. ¿Cómo están? ¿Cómo le estás pasando, Jerry? A tu baby ya casi, casi. You're gonna be a daddy again. Espero ver fotos del baby pronto. ¿Cómo te sientes de ya casi, de, ya que ya viene ese baby, ya pronto va a estar con nosotros, ¿no? Oh, thank you, mi amor. Gracias igualmente para ti. Muchos, muchos éxitos y bendiciones. Y tú sabes que los babies siempre traen muchas bendiciones al mundo. Así que tú estás bien. Tú estás de lo más bien. ¿Cuándo te voy a ver aquí en Florida? A ver, cuenta. ¿Cuándo, cuándo? Oh, en octubre. Ok, yay. Ya casi. Ya estamos a mediados de agosto. Septiembre viene, después octubre, noviembre, diciembre. Se terminó el año y de vuelta otra vez a lo mismo. Okay. Bueno, mi gente hermosa, espero que me sigan y que sigan a la estación. Muévete al ritmo, a ver si pueden ver. Muévete. Let's see. Can you see? Can you see? A little bit there. Muévete al ritmo. Move to the rhythm. Bilingual station. Así que espero que nos den likes, shares, que nos busquen a redes sociales. Muéveterritmo.com o Live with Mabel on Instagram, Facebook, YouTube. Chequeé mi YouTube channel. Tengo unos videitos por ahí en Twitter. Como siempre, me encanta compartir con ustedes todos los domingos para que hablemos un poquito de todo, para que escuchen buena música tanto en inglés como en español. Así que Dios me los bendiga, que tengan un buen domingo y el resto de la semana lleno de muchas bendiciones, de buenas energías positivas y que todos sus anhelos, tus deseos se cumplan. Have a blessed week. Full of good vibes, good energy, happiness, whatever makes you happy, make it happen. Make it happen. Don't waste a day and hour. Just make it happen. And I hope to see you guys next Sunday. Of course, I'm gonna be full of videos, pictures, and information because next Saturday is the Nueva Lucian Dance 8th anniversary. So I'm gonna be dancing, activados, all over the place. So catch me next weekend, because I bet you it's gonna start Saturday and Sunday. Aquí no paramos. Thank you, Mario, for all the likes that you're giving me in the comments. So see you next Sunday. God bless to little Moisés, a toda mi gente. Un abrazo, un besote especial a mi reina, a mi padre y a todas mis amistades que me ven y que están en Nueva York. I love you guys. Que Dios me los bendiga. Until next Sunday, aquí conmigo en Muévete a Ritmo. Love you guys. DJ LaCoy.